If in fact it's true that Jesus rose from the dead, he conquered the final enemy, death itself, everything has changed. But if he rose again, life will never be the same as we know it. The gospel is the good news. It's the good news about God sending his son Jesus, who came to triumph in this life, who came to live a sinless life, a perfect life, a selfless life. Then he would give his life as a sacrifice on the cross. But he did not just die. He rose again on the third day. Resurrection is what makes the news good.
Unfailing love, you have overcome, you have overcome.
We keep preaching the victorious champion that our King Jesus really is. Jesus is the resurrection and the life. Jesus is the victorious King of ages.
He made you.